This is Shakespeare and Company, one of my favorite places to visit in Paris and one of the most popular bookstores in the world. Founded in 1951 by George Whitman as a haven for artists, writers, and intellectuals. But did you know that it has hosted over 20,000 people as tumbleweeds and has the cutest cafe next door? So go check it out.